But you see how he makes these S's in his body right here? That's where he's hanging on.
And then he's moving forward with the locomotion of his ribs.
That is classic Missouri rat snake right there. I mean, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab him before he gets into a hole.
Now, these snakes are not biters. They won't bite as long as you don't squeeze them. If you just stop them like this, it'll freeze them, and then you just gently pull them back.
As long as you don't squeeze them, they won't bite.